Yo, Q, you made this?
What's going on? Bryce Luke here. Welcome to my day in the life. We are not gonna mess around. We're not.
Stop the cap.
Get us started by checking out my room. Let's go.
As you can see on the walls, I got, you know, some of the schools that I got some scholarships from. My shoes, because I mean, gotta have shoes. That's really about it, you know, cleats over there, stuff like that. But that's really my room right here. That's where I spend most of my time. So there you go. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna start with is going to the grocery store, because I'm not gonna lie, we got no eats. And yeah, nah, that doesn't, no. So we're gonna go shopping, get some goodies, and go cook for you in a little bit. We gotta go shopping. Shopping with the Duke.
Off the target we go. All right, this is the question of the day. If you're running a race and you pass the person in second place, what place are you in? Let me know in the comments. That's the question of the day. All right, let's get it started. Come on. The target we go. All right, so we made it in here. We gotta go get some stuff now, people watching. We're gonna go. This is what we need. Let's see if it's a phone. All right, well, ground beef is an essential. You know, 90% lean, 10% fat. That's how we like it. Peppers, just these two together, and wow, best there is.
Chocolate lover, of course.
Sponsor me, please. Thank you. And this is the goodies. That's all we need right here. Grocery shopping with Dookie. This is what we got.
Want to get a picture of that mask?
Yeah, I love it.
Sure.
Alright. That joint's clean. Alright.
Thank you. Thank you.
And we gone. In and out.
What are you doing, a Photoshop every day?
This my guy right here, Will Madrid. He's the number one worker. He gives you 100% off every time you go here.
Stop the cap.
Get that in.
Alright, that's it, bro.
See you, man. He said, don't put that in. We gonna put that shit in. Cooking. Oh wait, we already getting started. Shoot, that's what we got. Ground beef. What are these called? Peppers. Ground beef and peppers. And we got some rice, so let's get it started. First, we gotta get this open, so. Heat. And scoop. Oh, that's nasty. That is nasty, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. That y'all look nasty, bro. But nah, it's gonna be great. I guarantee it, for a fact. Hey.
Hey, yo.
Yo, cut that. This don't even look like on ground beef, bro.
It really don't.
What is this? Gotta get that going. Cut a couple of these.
So I'm filming a day in the life.
Really?
Yeah.
And what's that looking like?
Well, we went to Target, and now we're cooking, but I'm about to go do some other stuff like train and custom hair and stuff like that.
Get a little workout in the gym, that gets speed training.
Yeah.
Play some Chipotle afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
That's well, the usual, man.
Oh, yeah. All right, well.
I'm excited to see it, though. It's going to be a great video.
Yeah, well. All right, well, I got to go, so I'll see you.
So we gotta get these portions right, but it's gonna be like that. Let's see. A little bit of hair.
So, do we think we should go at like, 4:30? Cause I'm good right now. Let's do like 4:40.
4:40?
Yeah. My house? No, I'm at my house. It's Sunday, bro. Who's gonna be at school?
I would just need somebody opening.
Uh-huh. Okay, or should we could just go to Riverside and just walk on.
4:40 at Riverside?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that'll work.
Alright, bro. Okay. I'll see you there.
Alright,
bye. Alright, so later tonight I'm gonna have to get right with some flicks. Let's see.
This.
Yeah, this won't work. So we'll go with the Sonics, the Beanie, Cargos, and then those right there. The Dunks. Ooh. So you'll see it on the IG soon, but we're gonna get flicked up later. So that's another part of the day. Alright, yo. We about to head out. Go get some work in. Fit picks and stuff like that. Let's go. So we just finished up training. Good little like hour. Got a little dark, so we had to cut it off early, but now we on to something else. I think we're gonna get some food and then go get some position work in a little bit. So let's go.
What's up, dude?
What time can I come?
What time do you wanna go, dude?
I'm not gonna lie, I could get there by like, hold up. I could get there at like 6:15, if that works for you, a little earlier.
Yeah, let's do 6:15.
All right, bet 6:15 works.
Sounds good. All right, Becker.
All right, I'll be there soon.
All right.
It's Sunday, bro. Why you gotta be closed? I swear I'm not the only person that does this, bro. That's actually stupid, bro. All right, well, we're gonna find somewhere else to go. I think we found the Fit Pick place, which is like right here. Video that.
think this will look good for the fit pic. At the mall, with these like lit up. We gonna keep looking around, but like, I think that's the spot, cause those look clean, I'm not gonna lie. But we'll keep looking around. So that's definitely it, cause like these is in the bushes and shit. We're gonna look in the bushes. Actually, but like from right here though, that look hard. Like right there, cause you kinda.
We gonna get right for sure.
And we can sit right there. Oh, we can sit right there. Oh, these fit pics gonna be hard. Tune in. I'm not gonna lie, I gotta go to the bathroom. Chuck E. Cheese. Hold up, get that in. Chuck E. Cheese. That's the spot. Come on. It's been here in so long. Chuck E. Cheese. Like, y'all remember me? I was like turning 3 years old, came here, like pizza party. Jump, come on. Hella kids.
You know, everybody having a
restroom
kids.
Right here.
Restroom right here. Look at it. Oh, shoot. Look at him trying to fuck. Oh, shoot. Oh, I thought he found him. I thought he was about to look my way. But now I know that boy Chucky wants smoke with me.
Chuck, watch this.
What's your name? Right here. What's your name?
Oh, what that is?
What's your name?
Yeah.
Say what's good,
man.
That's good, y'all.
Right, hey, wait, can we get a game? We're trying to play a game.
You got any token? You got any token?
How's this work?
Just put it.
Anything?
Yeah, just put it. It's
unlimited.
Unlimited? Huh. Oh.
44.
Don't let me beat that one.
He got more? No, I had 44. 45. Oh my god.
45. Bro. I do this for real. Oh, don't play with me.
Bro, that's stupid, bro.
Did they pop up?
Oh, glad I'm left.
50. 2-1.
All right, that ain't bad. 440.
140 yards.
No,
440,
bro.
440 yards.
That's hey, he ain't beating that. Even making it. I was
about?
Watching it.
Pro Bowl.
Oh.
It's rare. Like
I've ever made in my life. Splash. I'm that guy. Come.
We was just at Chuck E. Cheese, bro.
Oh, what?
And we wasn't even trying to go.
Some jugs. Get the hands right.
Get up,
get
where I put the bag,
cut fit pick time. Let's go. Alright, so this was the final spot. We're going to take the fit pick right now. So that's what we got. We're gonna see how they turn out. Let's get them going.
Hey.
See ya. What?
Hey, yo, look at that dude. Hey, you.
Hey, can I take a picture? Hey, Spider-Man, can I get a picture?
Hey, yeah, for sure.
Let's go.
Take off the jacket.
Oh, yeah. That much.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
We're going to do something like this.
Something like these. That's all we got. All right, now we get the photos. Let's get some photos.
First time I did it at my school. Okay, you guys, you know the point, right?
I got my gun, so please bend back, bend back, bend back. Please bend back. I have my gun when they try to attack. swear, all these people keep coming up to us, bro.
Makes no sense.
But hey, day in the life, I guess, that's what happens. Let's get some more fit fix, bro. So we just got our pictures, now we're gonna go home, eat. And I gotta cut my boy's hair. What's up? Oh, thank you. So we just finished up the pictures. Now we're about to get some food. We got some Chipotle. And then I'm gonna go cut some hair. So I'll see y'all when we get back.
Still need your haircut?
Yeah, I need a haircut.
All right, what time works best for you? Cause I'm about to be home in like 30 minutes.
Just let me know when you get home. Cause I already lifted. I lifted legs and I hit arms, so I'm chilling now.
All right, so I'll call you when I get back. It should be around like 9.
All right, just let me know.
All right, bet. I'll see you.
All right, catch you, man.
Yo, are you here?
I'm there.
All right, bet. Let's go get him.
Let's get this cup going. Hey, hold up. Barbershop, come on.
Scale from like 1 to 10, what would you rate your cup?
0, bro. This man's dead. No, he's a 10. It's a 10.
Oh.
10.
What?
You want this to turn up or what?
Yeah.
Just like that. Boom. 10. Show off for the camera.
10.
Show off for the camera. Flex on him. Flex on him. No, give him the whole POV. Go up to the camera and be like,
come on now.
Moving too fast.
Looks like that.
Damn. Alright. I appreciate y'all for tuning into my day in the life. I hope y'all enjoyed it. See ya. Yo, Q, you made this?